the recording. All right, welcome to Hades. Let's get this started. What is hell mode? For all those unafraid of death and other difficult matters, the pact of punishment will make your life harder right away. Set this if you're a veteran of the cycle of death and rebirth, or seeking a pure, more challenging experience. I think that sounds like a second playthrough. Sounds like a second playthrough choice.
Tales are told of Hades, whose very name inspires fear and penitence, reminding us of the inevitable fate which we all share. I, however, mean to tell you such a tale. Listen carefully.
Goodbye, Father.
Let's see.
To hell with this place.
A little much there, bud. Don't know if that's necessary. All right.
Whoops.
Okay. I like how stones are falling from the ground, or from the sky, I assume.
How careless of you. You're in my way.
Wow. You can just be straight up rude to these ghosts. Like, no. No ghosts. Can't trick me. So what's the point of these rocks falling? I guess those are probably doing damage to enemies around. Oh, sorry, sir. Is there a block button? Oh. Ah, A is the dodge. Okay. Like, try seeing if I can go through those.
It's got to be her. Then here goes nothing. In the name of Hades, Olympus, I accept this message.
Hail, noble cousin. Now, let's get you from that miserable place. I'll see that all of us upon Olympus do our part, beginning here with me.
Ooh. Boons of Athena. Choose one. Divine Strike, Banalix Shot, and Divine Dash. Your dash deals damage and can deflect. Ooh, that's really good, though. Your attack is stronger and can deflect. All these do deflects. I think attacking deflecting would be the best, though.
You can't hear me all the way where you are, goddess, but thank you.
Wow, what a generous guy. Really thankful to the gods.
You can't stop me.
You can't stop me, he says.
Back to dust.
Oh, so that does cause
What did I tell you?
What at? What did I just get? Did I already do it? Is there a stamina on dashing? Can I just dash whenever the time limit is up? Oh my god. Oh, okay. That's handy. I love the idea that I can just dodge dash whenever I feel like it, basically. Well, bam.
There's only one heavenly archer I know of. Well, several, really. Anyway, in the name of Hades, Olympus, I accept this message.
I heard about you. Look, I'm not like all the others on Olympus. The power of the hunt helps keep me company, so maybe it'll help you too.
All right, I'm already liking her. She's cute. Let's see. Deadly Flourish. Your special is stronger with 20% chance of critical damage. Your dash strike deals more damage. Any damage you deal has a chance to be critical damage. Plus 2%. I'm going to do Hunter Dash.
The power of the hunt sounds like good company to keep.
Oh, there's two ways to proceed? What does that mean? Oh, so there's branching paths. Ah. Yeah, they're already dead apparently in this. Oh. Okay, I couldn't use my B button for some reason.
Key.
Oh.
Wonder where I can use this.
Re-key. I guess I don't get anything from breaking stuff, so there's not an incentive. It's just like background elements I can break. Interesting. Are there people watching me try to escape out of hell? Is that what those? Oh god, that guy does not care about me attacking him. He does not get staggered. Good to know. Oh. Ah, and so his armor breaks and then he has more life after that. Now you can stagger them. Okay, so when they have shields, they're not staggerable. Interesting. Okay.
Centaur heart. That ought to keep me going for a bit.
Oh, I got more health. That's nice. What are these things? I can't jump. I just realized there is no jump button. All right. Well, so far so good. I've only got hit once, and that was my own hubris for not understanding how the... I don't like how these guys keep running from me. Please fight. Oh! Oh, wait, I can reflect these things back, right? I'm hesitant to find out, but I think I can. All right, let's try it. You can! Nice! Okay, cool. Ah. Man. But he keeps running away. Ooh, thanks. Free money! What's that? Oh, these guys have armor, don't they? Oh, these... Can I... Wait, I can reflect these? Oh, yeah, baby! Those hurt me? I see why people like this. Yeah, this is a lot of fun. Wait, so how do you shoot the beams? How do you shoot the beam stuff?
Revelry? People having a good time? Well, sure then. In the name of Hades, Olympus, I'll accept this message.
Hey there, Zag man. How's it going? Look, you have got to get here with the rest of us already. We've been saving you a spot. Let me see what I can do. Make life a little sweeter for you in the meantime.
Okay. Fun. Trippy shot. Your cast lobs a large explosive that bursts into festive fog. Yeah, the beam thing, like the B button, the when I shoot the thing. How does that work? Because I feel like sometimes I can do it, and then sometimes it doesn't work. And is there a charge? I haven't actually looked at the interface because I'm always fighting. If your health is lower after encounters, restore the threshold. Encounters, a dangerous kind. Underworld chambers where you must slay your foes. Your life total is 65-75. Lose it all for an express trip back to the House of Hades. Oh, no, that's what happens if I die. Okay. You take less damage while at 40% or below. Your cast... one of these is really good. I think that's pretty good, though.
Leave it to the God of Wine to liven things up around here.
I like his voice acting. He has really good voice acting. Like, it's very mellow and, like, calm. He's just kind of like... He sounds like almost... he sounds nihilistic, but in a, like, fed up with it all kind of way. You know, like, it's not spite. It's just kind of like, eh. Ah! Oh, you throw, I get it. Okay, that makes sense. Okay, so it's a thing it's a projectile I'm literally throwing. Okay, that makes sense. Oh, God. I need this guy to go because he's an actual threat. Okay, so it's a thing you chuck. Interesting. Okay, and so now I'm learning the symbols. So that's money, that's a key. I have a key. Do I have a key? I thought I have a key. How do I check my inventory? I guess it would be back. Oh, those are abilities. But where's the... Don't I have a key? Yeah, I am a very big roguelike fan. That's a shop? There's a shop? Oh, I guess I have money. Okay, well, let's see what's in the shop.
I think I hear the river.
The river of sticks? Nice. Nice, the river of sticks. I love it. Hi.
Why, good to see you, Charon, mate. Just minding my own business, taking in the sights, and hey, what's that you got? Some sort of wares for sale? And I'll just have a look around.
The infernal wares of the Stygian boatman Charon lie sprawled about. Available for sale to whomever would be willing to quench the boatman's great thirst for riches.
That would be me.
That would be me. So I can get a boon? Buy a power up? So buy that, buy food. I don't need food. What's a power up? What's a power up versus that? It just says buy. It doesn't tell me what this is. Well, this is an ability, right? Because like this is the... Don't look at me like that. This is the same as the things that I keep finding when I touch the... This is like the huntsman thing, right? So, hunt's dash. What are these like... Are these abilities that are also equipped, or do I have to equip them? Do I get to like have stacks, like hundreds and hundreds of stacks of them? Let's see. So, okay. So then what's the difference between a power-up and a boon? Because like these are boons, I assume. So a power-up is passive and a boon is a ability? Or are these passives? And wait, are these abilities on the four bars here and these on the sides are passives? I'll be honest, I wish there was a little bit more explanation, but I assume the idea was that you would die at some point and then it would go to the explanations. I mean, I guess I have 200, so does it matter? I guess I could just buy both. I'll buy this.
All in one place, mate.
Don't spin it all in one place. Okay, Deadly Flourish. Your special stronger with 20% after you cast or hit with an attack or special fire a seeking arrow. Any damage you deal has a chance to be critical. Press B for... Oh! After you cast, you hit or hit with an... After you cast or hit with an attack or special, fire an arrow damage 10. But the special damage, devastating blow that deals 200% damage or greater. Yeah. I think I would rather do the special flourish.
I'll make every strike count. All right,
and then I'll buy. Oh, I only have 60. Oh, I did bad math. Is there any money in here? Can you guys give me some money over here? Not you. I'm not attacking you, bro. I'm sorry. All right. Whatever. We'll see how this goes. I am. Oh my god, this does so much more damage. I didn't realize how many fat guys were. Oh my god. Okay. Yeah, the fat guys are a little rough. Oh. Okay.
Come back.
Okay, I guess if you want to keep spawning them. Okay, you need to die. You're sending a bunch of stuff that's not very fun for me. I can reflect these, but I can't reflect them and dodge the fat guys at the same time. The fat guys are a little rough to dodge while there's like a million bullets coming at you.
Can't heal myself, but I can see
That was terrifying. All right, let's go at it again. Oh god, more of the fat guys! Though, honestly, that was my bad. I should have got out of the, Okay. Yeah, I wasn't about to... Whoa! I forget those spikes are active, but only during the fights. It works for them, too? Wait a second. Chotomate! Didn't hit either of them? Really? I am real bad at these deflections. Ah, it's only like half damage. It's not really impressive. I thought it would do a little bit more damage than it actually did. A palm of power. Is that what it's called? It's cute. I love it. Palm of power. Oh, so the palm of power upgrades one of the abilities I already have. Oh! That makes sense. Okay, so I guess I should upgrade my base damage, because that's kind of important.
Upon Olympus.
I mean, if they do, then god, you must become, like, insane deity levels. Okay, I'm trying to see if there's a trigger for these. No, it's just a sound, so you have to, like, hear it and know it's going to blow up. Okay. I don't know, there's, like, a visual cue.
Charon's shop.
Oh, I would have gone to the shop eventually, no matter what. Palm or food? Well, if I'm below 50, it automatically heals me up. I can get a palm of power. That's really tough. What is?
Beyond the present chamber lies the outermost perimeter of Tartarus, promising terrifying dangers far beyond the Underworld Prince's reckoning.
And I can reckon quite a bit.
The, Oh, Charon's shop always comes before a boss fight? Oh, that's interesting. So then, yeah, I guess I'll get food, because otherwise I'm going to die. But the, roguelikes that I've played before, like Binding of Isaac, I guess you can...
Well, this is awkward.
Halt, Zagreus. Not one step further.
Come on, Meg. Haven't we had more than enough of each other by now? Besides, don't you have someplace else to be?
Your father sent me. All in all, I'd rather be on your bad side than his. Now you can turn back like a good little man, or I can send you home the painful way. What would it be?
I'll have to go with the painful way.
A man after my own heart.
Okay, so what do you do? Okay, yeah, I definitely saw that coming. Ho-ho! Oh, god! Okay, stepped on spikes of her own accord?
No effect.
Ow, I stepped on spikes of my own accord. Fuck! Ah. I'm fucked. Oh, oh. Oh, there's like Dark Souls Invisiframes. Oh, okay. Cool. I gotta get out of here. She's gonna fly at me. Oh, I walked into a spike like a fucking idiot. God damn it. Ah, that was so fucking dumb of me. I knew I fucked up the moment I pressed A. Oh, well.
Damn it.
Though I think, it, based on just how, like...
I'm home.
That was rough.
Welcome to the House of Hades, where... Wait, I know you. Guess that means you died out there, huh? Well, don't be sad, though. Pretty much everybody dies sometime.
Some of us more than others.
Okay. Oh, hi, puppy.
There's a good boy.
Pet, pet. Can you talk to the dog?
Infernal watchdog Cerberus regards the underworld prince with mixed emotions, from purest joy to deepest melancholy.
You watch over things for me, won't you, boy? You know I'd take you if I could.
Alright.
Be gone from there. A vast and intricately crafted mosaic depicts the underworld king presiding over the enormity of his domain, whilst its chthonic residents look on in awe of him.
He's not really that great.
Keep it down, stupid boy. I told you nobody gets out of here, whether alive or dead. So how is your wanton ransacking of my domain?
Greetings, father. My ransacking was a delight, thank you for asking. So I'll just be on my way again.
Be on your way indeed. What do I care? You shall never reach the surface. Go, see for yourself.
That's kind of...
You've returned.
What is?
The House of Hades. That dark and lavishly appointed lair of the Underworld's king is home not just to him, but to his willful progeny.
You know I can hear you, old man.
That's him talking? Is the old man talking?
Good to see you, lad, despite the circumstances. Remember your training out there. The pain of death is but another obstacle.
And fear is for the weak. Take care, Achilles.
Sorry about your heel. Locked. I'm assuming...
You have come home. Do not despair, child. Such setbacks are inevitable and may be overcome with effort and with time. You made contact with the goddess Athena. She shall be true to her word.
I believe it, Nix. I'm grateful that you put us into contact. I know you took a considerable risk in reaching out.
The risk is not to me. I expected the Olympians would involve themselves in this eventually. Reveal to them no more than they already know. Are we understood?
Yes,
ooh.
We are.
An air of mystery. Hold on a second. Oops. Hold on. Pause. Display. Borderless window. I want to fix this real quick. This. Yeah, that should be good. There we go. Back to full screen. Alright. And let's see. I guess that's it. Back at it again.
I'm back.
Oh. It's bedroom.
Night and darkness guide me.
Shadow presence. Steal and... Oh, okay. So you get permanent upgrade abilities. with these purple rocks? Where do you get purple rocks from? I assume each room you'd... those are the purple rocks I would get when I defeated some rooms. Okay, gotcha. Okay, Death Defiance? Restores 50% health instead of dying when your life total is depleted one time per rank? I mean, you always take the free life, right? That's always more valuable.
Chambers of Prince Zagreus lie in a perpetual state of utter disarray, despite his lord and master of the house repeatedly insisting that he pick everything up.
Wait, who is this? This is him.
It's not that bad, is it?
Is that his father or is it him saying that? Who's saying that? I'm assuming it's his dad, right? Even though it doesn't sound as deep as his dad's voice. Wait,
Okay.
Oh, you can use keys to unlock weapons.
No keepsakes yet.
Oh. A bow and arrow? I don't really want a bow and arrow. I like swords better. A bow and arrow sounds like something I would have to... Yeah, I'd have to like aim while attacking. That doesn't sound fun. Can you have multiple weapons at the same time? Or do you have to like... pick which one you want to go into battle with?
I can do this. First get past the wretched shades of Tartarus. Easier said than done. And doubtless I'll be running into Meg. The River of Flame ought to be just beyond. Find a way up to Elysium from there, and after that... All right, let's give it another shot. I can escape from the courtyard back there.
All right. Okay, yeah, if it's just one weapon, I'm not going to use a bow and arrow. I'd rather stick with the sword. Though I do like the pole. The pole looks pretty fucking cool. I don't know about the shield. I don't know, yeah. The pole looks pretty good.